Tommy Paul beat Ben Shelton in the 2023 Australian Open to reach his first Slam semifinal. He would go on to lose to Djokovic.
Three match points.
An impressive run by Paul. In 2022, Paul had wins over Carlos Alcaraz and Rafael Nadal.
As he beats the returning Rafael Nadal.
In this video, we go back to a 2015 Challenger Final in Charlottesville, Virginia between Noah Rubin and Tommy Paul. Both are teenagers. Rubin ended up winning 4 Challenger titles in his career. In 2022, Rubin announced an indefinite leave from the sport because of the physical and mental toll it had taken. He later stated that he would be turning his sights to pickleball. Tommy Paul came out on fire, blasting backhand and forehand winners. He hit a great backhand passing shot and even had this cool point to win the set.
Just catches the baseline.
Tommy Paul kind of looks like a Super Saiyan Dragon Ball Z character. Probably not the best look for him. In the second set, Paul hit an ace to go up 4-love, and we pick this one up with Paul up 6-3, 5-1, break point, match point.
Game, Rubin. Game, Rubin.
Rubin has done everything he could here in these last couple of games. Gets it to 5-4. Backhand errors, and Paul once again in some trouble at 15-30. Oh. Gulp.
15-40.
He's gotten it all the way back to 5-all. How about this fight shown by Noah Rubin, 6-5.
Game ball. 6 games all.
Of course, a hold to love. Second set tiebreak. Wow.
Two
straight on the forehand side. Backhand. This is long.
Eight,
from two match points down, Noah Rubin forces a third. 9-7 in the tiebreak. Has his first lead of the day.
Below 13.
All Noah Rubin here in the third. Unreal stuff here in Charlottesville. Oh boy. Straight misses on the forehand side. Rubin to within 2 points of his first challenger title. From two breaks down and two championship points down, your winner in Charlottesville, 6-3 in the third over Tommy Paul.
What a tough loss for Paul. Paul would go on to win Charlottesville in 2018 and has four total challenger titles. Paul reached a career-high ATP singles ranking of world number 18 in early February 2023. He won his maiden ATP title at the 2021 Stockholm Open. Thanks for watching.